Yes, sir. Parents should be careful about children, what they do, what they are going, and also teacher told about good habits and bad habits. And point of view, sir, my point of view, just we can follow Islam and then we can give up all bad.
Good, good try, good. Now I give a simple presentation on habits again. Our daily routine works and daily activities are called habits. Habits have great importance in our lives. Nobody can deny the importance of habits. Everybody has habits. Everyone has habits in the world. All people in the world have habits. All human beings in the world have habits. Nobody can deny the importance of habits. Habits are part of our lives. Habits have great importance in our lives. Nobody can ignore two habits. If any person ignores two habits, if somebody says I have not habits, it means person is mad or abnormal. Nobody can survive without habits. Any normal person can't survive without habits in the world. Habits are very important for our lives. Habits are parts of our lives. Habits are part of our lives. There are two main types of habit, good habit and bad habits. We can divide two habits in two main types, good habits and bad habits. Good habits, what are good habits now? If we have to get up early in the morning, we offer our prayers 5 times a day, we are punctual, we study daily, we take about neatness, we act on our religions, we follow our religions, we respect our parents and teachers, we drink much water, we take part daily, we take care about neatness, we wear neat and clean dress, we speak the truth, we speak politely, for the things we have to avoid from quarrels and disputes, we speak slowly, and we speak English too much, we listen English too much, we listen to BBC and CNN. Further, we avoid from backbiting. We don't kill our time. We make plan for our lives. We avoid from smoking. We don't take drugs. Further things, good habits that we don't speak a lie. We avoid from gambling. And we speak less and we listen too much. We listen to scholars. We go to sleep early. We go for morning walk. We take part in sports. We fulfill our commitments. If we say something and we do same, these are our good habits. And we join to good company. We have to avoid from bad company. We have to make good friends. We have to avoid from bad friends. These are all good habits. And we don't kill our time on internet, Facebook, and social media. Okay. Now, what are bad habits? We don't get up in the morning. We don't offer our prayers in time. We don't recite the Holy Quran. We speak a lie. We don't drink much water. We don't speak too much English. We don't respect our elders. We speak a lie. We don't study daily. We go for sleep too late. We kill our time on internet, Facebook and social media. We do smoking. We take part in gambling. We play gambling. We take drugs. We speak too much. We speak a lie. We say something and we do something. We don't fulfill our commitments. We don't fulfill our promises. We look within backbiting all times. We take part in quarrels and disputes. We don't care about neatness. We don't wear neat and clean dress. We don't speak politely. We look within abusing. We don't respect our parents and teachers. We don't respect our elders. We don't listen to scholars. We don't study daily. These are all bad habits. Now, what problems? Why people don't adopt to good habits and why people adopt to bad habits? First of all, environment plays a major role. You know, people have to discourage to good habits and people have to encourage to bad habits. Most people are illiterate. On the other hand, people have to join bad company. People have to make bad friends. Mostly people are jobless. So most people have to join bad company. You know, it is the main problem. On the other hand, very important problem, I missed it now. Most people don't follow their religions. Especially I talk about Muslims. Muslims have ignored two teachings of Islam. So as a result, bad habits spread rapidly and the environment makes dirty day by day. Now, next point, suggestions. First of all human beings in the world have to follow their religions, including Muslims. As a result, mostly people have to give up to bad habits and most people have to adopt good habits. Best suggestion. On the other hand, our parents and teachers should play a main role or major role to remove bad habits and adopt good habits. The parents and teachers should check the activities of their children and teachers should check the activities of their students. Further suggestions, we should listen to scholars, we should study daily, especially is the best way that we need planning for our lives. What we did today, before sleeping, we should think about it, what we did today and what we have to do tomorrow. These things, okay, these are suggestions. And we should think about it, that how many virtues and how many good deeds we did today. And we should check ourselves that if we did not virtue today, so we have to do many virtues and good deeds tomorrow. In the last, my point of view, all human beings in the world just follow to their religions. I give you guarantee that a large number of people in the world will adopt to good habits and say goodbye to bad habits. Simple presentation I gave you again on habits. So I tell you one thing, very important point. That mostly topics are about our common life. Daily we have to discuss about these things. As I talk about yesterday topic, I briefed on Pakistan and second topic completed today on habits. Daily we have to talk about Pakistan and daily we have to talk about habits. Where is the difference? Difference just we have to change the language. It's much better if we have to talk in English. So by practice, you can improve yourself rapidly, quickly, or fastly. So do you have any question regarding habits? So you can ask me. Anyone? Yes, Bilal Khan, Jaleel and Abrar. Any question regarding habits?
No, sir.
Everything is clear?
Yes, sir.
Okay, that's good. Yes, Abrar. Abrar, I can't listen
to you. No, sir.
I can't listen to you. Anyways, so tomorrow, I will start new briefing. So inshallah, we have to meet again tomorrow, sharp 4 p.m. In that, I want to tell you one thing, that you have to use vocabulary in your conversation. and you have to talk with yourself regarding Pakistan and habits, then you can practice well in this way. So class is going to end now. Wish you good luck. Allah Hafiz.
Allah Hafiz.
Allah Hafiz. See you later. Allah Hafiz.